Everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Ritu Kapoor, and today's video is about an Instagram store. The name of the store is Tushin Wale. The name is quite nice, I really like it, and that's the first reason why I checked their page, because the name is really different. So yeah, and the second thing is that they have beautiful jewelry at a very affordable prices. And when I received it, the jewelry is amazingly beautiful. Then the quality is nice, and of course it's very trendy, very stylish, and at a very affordable prices. So I thought I should share this with you. And you know, I'm a big jewelry lover. I love jewelry, and when I see a beautiful jewelry at a very affordable prices, and of course the quality is good. So yes, I thought I had to get this jewelry, and now I have some which I'll be showing in this video. But before that, let me tell you that it's, as I've said, it's a Instagram store, so I'll be mentioning the detail in the description. They have some subscriptions as well. They have some beautiful bags, and it's a quite interesting page. You have to go to their page and check it out. And plus, they have some amazing offers as well. So the shipping is free if you order above 500 rupees, and some other offers as well, which I'll be mentioning in the description. Plus, I'll be mentioning their page, so you can just check. You can just go to their page and check out the offers. Now, let's just quickly start the video, and let me show you what all I have got, and I'll be telling you the price as well. So the first one is this, and just have a look. The jewelry is nicely packed in this. So let me just take out the jewelry. So this is the first pair, and it's really beautiful, very Rajwada kind of jewelry. It's an Indian earrings, really pretty. I like it, and you can just have a look on the quality. It's really nice. So quality wise, it's really nice. And if you ask me the price is only 220 for this. So the quality is really amazing, which I like. And of course, the pattern, you can just have a look. Wow, they look so rich. As I said, they are Rajwada kind of earrings. So yes, they look actually royal. So this is the look, and they are really pretty, very stunning. So 220 is the price, and let me show you the quality. Quality is really nice, trust me. Now the second pair is a really cute one. The color is really pretty. It's a studded kind of a earring. Red is the color. So let me just wear one and show you. And the price for these are 170 rupees, I guess. And yes, the quality, just have a look. Really pretty, very cute, very daily wear, very bubbly girly kind of a earring, which I really like. And let me show you the quality. Just have a look. The gold work and everything is really nicely done, very neatly done, and the quality of this is really nice. So happy for this as well. Then the next one are these. These are really classic, very beautiful, very elegant, and black and gold is the color. Perfect for a party look. Now let me try on one for you. And this is the look. Really amazing. They will look perfect on a party look. Black and gold is the color, so safest color for a party. On a gown, on a dress, they will look stunning. And just have a look on the quality. So this is the earring, and yes, I'm quite happy with this as well. Now I'm left with one last earring, which is this. These are the classic jhumkis, you can say. These will go with everything. I mean, suits, kurtis, lehengas, sarees, everything. And this is the look. This, let me just try on one for you. And wow, they look so beautiful. So this is the last jewelry which I have. And you can just see, it's so beautiful, so beautiful. I love it. The price for this one is 150. So this is the last pair. So that's all jewelry which I have. And yes, I am pretty impressed with Tushin Wale, because all the jewelry pieces are really beautiful, quite affordable, and of course the quality wise, it's really nice. So yes, I am pretty impressed. And that's all. As I said, I'll be mentioning all the detail. I'll be mentioning their page in the description, plus the details in the description, so you guys can check it. So that's all for today. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, lots of love, and bye bye.